thousands out enjoying great food and the great weather. I know KCRA3's Chris Riva has more on the festivities. I know you had some asparagus too. What'd you like the best?
I had the pasta a little bit earlier on today. I thought it was fantastic. Mike and I, the videographer, Mike Reinhardt, thinking it was one of the best of the years. Take a look at the crowds. Let's show you through a little section right here. It is packed. We've been out here for year after year after year, especially the last couple of years. This really seems like the crowd is much, much bigger. The weather has certainly cooperated today. It is beautiful. So many great vendors, so much great food. And as Mike pans this way, right over through these trees right here, Smash Mouth is performing live right now. They're guesstimating that about 10,000 people are at the concert alone. But as part of Weber Point's beauty is the water. And earlier today, we were checking in on one of the great things you can do here, the paddle boats. Certainly tons of fun for the family. This is such a family fun event that benefits the community. For the paddle boats, you can get a two-seater for $10, a four-seater for $20, get out for a half hour, and thoroughly enjoy your day.